Hi, good morning. Okay, first morning, we are heading off to Disneyland in a few, like, half an hour or something, maybe. I don't know when they're gonna get here, when our friends are gonna get here. But yeah, then we'll be heading off. First, we'll be heading off to Lens, picking up a friend of mine, then we'll be off to Rheinberg. Something like that. All I know is it's near Nuremberg. But yeah, I'm gonna try and make this as interesting as possible, and I'm gonna try not to bore the hell out of you. Okay, I'll pick this up when we either get to Linz or to Nuremberg or Freienberg or whatever. There. Okay. Told you I'd say something while we're in Linz. Okay, front of. Don't know if you can see it. Old theatre back there. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
It's Katerina, David. Yeah, we'll be heading off and. Don't know when we'll get to Freienberg. Freiberg. I still don't know the name of the damn place. but yeah. Can't hold this thing properly. Yeah, okay. Well, here we are in Deutschland. In Deutschland, in Germany. Sorry, I'm Austrian. still can't remember the name of the damn place. Fehlberg, I think. Was it Fehlberg? Fehlberg with a V and a. Yeah, Fehlberg. We're in at a hotel. she's here too. And it's actually rather nice. This is very nicely set up. Everything seems to be made of wood. Except for the lights. But yeah. And we've actually got a nice balcony out here. With not a very far drop, but yeah. Rather nice countryside. And we've got chickens! Yay! I like chickens. We are now in France, not at our final destination yet. We are in Werder. And we are at. What's it called again?
We're at the. Oh, crikey. Duane
Duane
Memorial.
Osei. Big memorial. Like this huge building, and there are graves over here that go all along, all the way to back there, and they go in front. There's the French flag. It's not very windy today. Boiling hot, it's like 30 degrees or so. Goes all along. It's millions of graves, it must be. Just went into the Fort de Douaumont. Forgot my camera in the car because I wasn't feeling too well. but yeah, it was really cool. There it is. There you can see the German and the French flag and the European Union flag. It's bigger than it looks. But yeah. I'm telling you, if you are ever in France, near or in Verdun, go and see the Fort de Douaumont because it is really cool and really worth a look. Wrong side of the car, Katerina. Okay. yeah. Just about our first trip to a French supermarket.
Here is Katerina
Katerina trying
low fat, no sugar mango stuff from
Leclerc.
Verdun.
Yeah, from Leclerc.
And what do you say, Katerina? What do you say?
Try.
Out of 10?
7.
A 7. There you have it, folks.
Mommy, what do you have there?
Hang on. I haven't opened anything yet.
Yeah, but what have you
got? I have quiche Lorraine because we're in Lorraine.
Huh.
I have a little bit of a salad to make me feel good. And I have a rhubarb yogurt because Megan thrust it in my hand. And I have a cold drink, amazingly, a cold, still cold drink, even in this heat.
She's also got funny peaches. They're funny flat peaches that look like flat apples. And I've got a litre of chocolate pudding that I'm going to try and consume.
A disgusting amount of chocolate pudding, actually.
It's not disgusting. And a huge Fanta that's not cold anymore. Yeah. We are now in... Sevilla. We have arrived at our final hotel. We are about to have lunch, sort of. It's about, how late is it? 1:30?
It's 10:01.
10:01. had a little confusion with the language before. Apparently, you say something.
I don't know.
And you say something.
Hello. Ah. We finally made it after all the driving.
Yay.
Do I look exhausted? No.
Trying to figure out about the bus tours.
There they are. That's it.
Slightly confusing. Don't really know.
That's France.
No, that's Paris, not France. But yeah, close enough. After lunch we'll be heading to the park.
The studio's closed.
We're finally here. Yay! Here's... I think that's the one of the hotels,
no,
I think.
It's not.
I'm not
that's
sure.
Just the entrance.
Entrance, okay. There's a big hand coming out of that statue there. For some reason.
That's Mickey's hand.
Are you sure? I can't figure it out. Over there, the studios. There's we came in. There's a big balloon for some reason. And yeah. Looking good so far.
Two disappointed faces because we were waiting a whole hour for the parade and they've just told us it's been cancelled. So there.
Yeah, we were like, we've been sitting there for ages and now all of a sudden they give us this message due to the weather that it's been cancelled. It's not even raining yet! But oh well. Tomorrow. We are now on day 2 of our Disneyland trip, whatever, I don't know. And we are sitting at Four Planet Hollywood having, I had lunch. She's still having it. What do you have? Humongous burger.
Humongous burger, I can't get in my mouth.
She's got some sort of weird American version of lasagna there. Don't really know what to call it. And yeah, there's loads of movie stuff. There's some sort of vampire. I don't really know what that is. Some sort of jacket. It looks like they just bought it at some sort of sports place. And yeah, there's a decapitated Bruce over there from Nemo. Lovely to have hanging over you while you're eating. And a very small dress. Pirate ship. Yeah. Say bye to the camera.
No.
There's the thing. We're about to take a sightseeing tour around Paris. And yeah, I'll film more on the way. Wait for my midnight. You're wearing a kilt. Yes. This is Paris, ladies and gentlemen. And he's wearing a kilt, playing a bagpipe. We're in Paris, France, and that guy's standing here playing the bagpipes in a kilt. Yeah. Don't really know what to say about this. Bye, Disneyland.
We hope that you've enjoyed your day with us.
Say bye, Disneyland.
Good night, and have a safe journey home.
Bye. It's the French London Eye. Copycats.